Hello everyone, and welcome to the month of October, which is going to be a thing where I'm going to be doing all horror games all month. I'm going to start with today, which is going to be Outlast. I've never played it. It's been out for a few months, I think, probably even a year, maybe. So, let's get into it. Oh, do I get to... I'm part of the press. So I haven't played this before. I have seen a little bit of gameplay of it before. Not much though, only parts in the beginning. I don't remember much because that was actually when it first came out. I actually watched it, so. Oh, okay. So. What now? Ooh. Fair. Do I have to read all this? Quick monitor software, terrible stuff. Got it. Speed run. All right. Batteries and camera. Looks like so. Easy enough. Did I say night vision? Awesome. Oh. I didn't do that. Oh, I got a Jeep? Oh, mouse is rather sensitive. Okay, so objectives, press tab, containing your notes, and documents. I did not get to see what that was. Oh, there's no one in here. Oh. Yeah, that's immediately a bad sign. Okay, can I sprint? That's, I guess, considered sprinting. To open the door quickly, press left mouse button. Raise your camera, right mouse button. Oh! Press in. I start feeling sick. It's 1991, and I'm in America. Good enough. Keywords. That's all that matters. Alright, so notes are only added. Got it. Alright, so... This actually looks really nice. I don't remember when this came out. I think it was like... I'm pretty sure it might have been a year ago. But, the game actually looks really nice, and this is locked. How do I get inside? Is there a front door? I just completely passed it up. Yeah. Alright. Oh, what? Oh, nah. That's not fair. The game's cheating. Is this one? There we go. Hold, crouch. Oh, got it. Cool. There we go. Alright, let's get in here. Oh, okay, well, guess not. Whoa. I'm glad this bush was here to catch- Oh, it's moving. Looks like it's alive. Camcorder active, you can zoom in and scroll. Whoa. Is that where I have to go in? Alright. Oh! I guess... Okay. Jump over... Spacebar. Okay. Space. Ah! This is like parkour. I obviously do this every day. Oh. Oh. How do I do night vision? Ah, no. Buttons. Oh, that's not it. I already forgot all the buttons. Middle click. Q. E. Well, that's not it, but that's useful. Oh, what'd I do? I don't know what I did. T. F. Oh! Hey! Okay, F. Oh, now it tells me. Here's the spookiness. To squeeze through, move forward towards the gap. Hello? It's a computer monitor. Can I hack the mainframe? Oh, no, I can hide under the desk though. That's useful. I hope this isn't actually intended for that, because I don't like to hide. Because that means I'm going to have to hide from something, which is not going to be good. Hack the mainframe. I can't interact with stuff very well. QWERTY. I think they're missing several letters. That's... Oh, Chevy. What is that? That is not the button I wanted to click. There we go. I have a beautiful shadow. Okay. That's, oh, I didn't expect that to open. Someone forgot to hang up on the phone. On a prank call. Oh, okay. Hello? Okay. What do they get? As long as I got vending machines. That's all that matters. And they recycle. They're legit. Wash hands. What is that? Ugh. I don't think someone washed their hands. We're gonna have to report them to Microsoft Live executives, and probably have to go this way. Okay. Hello? I don't want to go that way. Doesn't have much of a head left. Or... Oh. What happened to your head? Oh. I can push him. Is there more heads? Oh, there's the heads. It's a nice collection. Oh. He's a little... He's not dead.
The varies. You can't fight them. You have to hide. You can unlock the main doors from security control. You have out of this terrible place.
Well, I didn't want to be here in the first place. Oh, he's dead. Never mind. Okay. Oh. Okay, let's just be all no! I didn't do that. Am I dead? Who are you?
And who are you?
I asked you first. You're supposed to answer me, because I questioned you. Can I use my mouse? That's mine.
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
But can you help me live? I don't want to die. Who's that? How did I survive that?